What is up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're back at Venice Beach. Last time we were at Venice Beach, we did Cops Dunk on Hoopers. Today I'm dressed in my natural habitat as the number one dad. Me and my friend Chris Staples are here. We'll play some 2-on-2, maybe some 5-on-5. We'll see what happens, but hope you enjoy.
What's up, everybody? Audio Caleb here. You can't see me, but you can hear me. I'm just going to give you a little bit of voiceover information of what's going on throughout this video. I won't be here the whole time, so you don't hear me babble on and on. But here's this handsome-looking fellow who claims to be the number one dad, stretching, getting warmed up in the stands, just in case his number gets called anytime soon. Nobody has yet noticed him, except our camera person and Chris. Chris was actually looking for 2-on-2 partners for a long time, but eventually we found some people.
Alright, we got two guys right now. $100 goes to the first person to 11. Alright, so. You get it?
That's real?
First person to 11. Alright.
What?
He said he will.
You want to play?
Hey. Go, bro.
What?
He said he'll play.
He said he'll play too. I wish I was fresh. Alright, me and you.
Let me know if y'all win. If y'all win, me and him got next.
Cool. That's
for sure. You said right. 100?
Yep, 100.
All right.
We got you. All right, you ready? 2-on-2, $100, first person to 11. Let's go 1-2. 1-2. 1-2.
No, I got my like guy this time. I don't really know.
Okay, Lou Williams.
Guys, right after I make this shot, this guy's like, man, I hate when people make fluky shots. And then he kept talking. He was like, man, I hate when bad players make shots like that.
I'm on fire.
So we're about to start game number two, right? And Chris has already found a couple people to play against. And, of course, Chris gets recognized. In case you don't know, Chris is one of the best dunkers in the world, and it's very obvious. And all these kids came up asking for autographs and pictures, but I'm still at this point acting like I have no clue who this guy is. So I'm making comments like, man, who is this guy? He must be really good, blah, blah, blah. And I think at some point in here, oh, he's teaching them how to do a handshake. That was cool. And they were all from Russia, so that was interesting. But I think at some point in here, I kind of sneak in here and think, man, if I'm playing with a famous person, I need to get my photo out, right? And here I go, trying to get it. Yep, let me get it. Can I get a selfie? Amazing. Thank you so much. Anyway, we played a game two where I actually started to play a pump fake, pump fake. It's going to be on Chris's channel where something like this happens. He's going to pump fake, blow by, and bam, 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 bam. If you want to watch that, sub to Chris.
Game number three of the day. $100 to first team to 11. Last team got 10 points because we actually underestimated them. This team, I will be highly surprised if they get more than 5. We'll see.
Take ball. What's your name again?
Chris.
Now, at this point, I've shown everybody I can play a little bit, but this guy still is not a believer for whatever reason. Tween. Hoop, pump fake, and I'm just going to go behind the back. Very sloppy, but look at that pass. I think that was a pretty nice pass. Does Chris convert? Nope. Okay, well, forget everything I just said. I'm sorry, can we get an instant replay? I honestly have no clue what Chris was doing. I don't know who he thought he was passing to, but that was a little disrespectful in my opinion. But hey, you know, maybe he thought I was just going to come out of nowhere with hops. Who knows? But here I go again. Pump fake. Tween. Oh, cross. Come here. Thank you. Easy miss. All right, you know what? I'm just going to shut up for a minute.
This arm, right here.
Y'all see this man all over me, right? But I'm just too big. I started to bully ball, not going to lie. Chris is saying something, but it probably wasn't relevant, to be 100% honest with you, so I'm just going to keep my voiceover going on. Feed the post. I'm reaching into my fanny pack, my bag of tricks. I'm going to fade. He goes for it, and up and under.
2-0.
It's me,
you'll play a skunk move, but you guys are
seven.
Nice.
Hey, please put this shit on YouTube.
Sir, your wish is my command.
Oh, my hat.
No.
I thought you made it, my man.
At this point, you see me kind of walk off screen over here. There's a perfectly good explanation for that. There are some girls sitting over there who started to cheer for us. Turns out they were from France visiting. And yeah, they started to cheer. So I was like, you know what? Let's give the French a good show. That was for you, my little croissant. My little croissant with butter.
I know you're trying to set up the lob. I see that thing coming.
He cooking. I don't need it.
He cooking it.
Papa Fame's tired. I think I'd like to see that one more time.
Alright. That's 3 games. That was 11-0.
You know, we won.
So if you guys want to see me go against better competition or put up more money, let me know. Give me a thumbs up.
Chris, we got a new contender.
Guys, because I'm good at YouTube and remember things like shooting an outro, here's your voiceover outro. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. Go subscribe to my friend Chris. Stay tuned for his 2-on-2 video that we did. It's more game footage. We played a really tough team and almost lost, guys, not gonna lie. So please stay tuned for that. Like I said, like and subscribe. Comment down below what person I should like impersonate next and go to Venice and play as. I appreciate y'all, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.
Another fellow Hooper in jeans. Love it.